Distance learning begins on Tuesday, March 31st in Pasco County Schools. Here's a quick video to help you get started. First thing to do is click a web browser like Google Chrome. We're going to go to this address and click Sign In to My Pasco Connect. Your username is your student number or lunch number, and each student has a unique password. Teachers will have a list of all their students' passwords, so you can email them if you do not know it. You can also watch the other video that we've posted on Facebook that will explain to you how to get your child's password from the parent portal. Click Sign In. We're going to navigate to MyLearning. When you log in, you're going to see your grade or your classes, depending on what grade level you're in. Today we're going in as a first grade student, so it says grade 1, distance learning elementary, and it shows a person with a computer. So let's click that. We're now into the class. You have a schedule. Learn is where the modules are. We have help, and we have resources for parents. If you scroll down, you'll see this week at a glance, and it'll show you each week what your child needs to do for each day. So Monday's teacher planning day. Tuesday, these are the things your child or you would do in this class. Each week this will be updated with new work. So let's go ahead and go into one of the activities. So we're going to go back and click on Learn. There's a welcome module, an introduction to help you get started, how to do the different assignments, and then the work for week one. So let's click the module 5 pretest. You can read directions on what to do. If you're unable to read this, there's a play button on the right-hand side and the text will be read to you. When we're ready to take the pretest, we click Next. And we're going to take the quiz again because I've already taken it. And we're going to answer the question. A turtle is a rock, soil, living organism, or water. And we'll click the one we think is right. And we do the same for each of the questions. And when we're done, we click Submit Quiz. This will send it to your child's teacher so they can grade it. And now we're ready for the next activity. So we'll go back to grade 1 up at the top, see what the next activity is, and it's math, lesson 1, and problem set. So we'd go into Learn and do that activity. If you need any help, your child's teacher will be available via email and phone. Thank you for watching.